Jeremiah chapter 32, verse 26 says, "Then the Lord said, I am the Lord God of all people. Nothing is impossible before me." My dear brethren, are you troubled in any way or the other? Just cast everything to God. Break every chain, overcome every stronghold as you're being connected in prayer by the
yes.
It is
Jesus Christ.